Maybe I can open it if I find them all.
That was supposed to be just an easy favor for the smith. That hammer has to be somewhere in here.
That was a worthy fight. Please, forgive me for doubting your abilities. Tell me, why did you spare me?
I also used to think that I was invincible. However, there was one who proved me wrong.
You've got the strength of a dozen men.
Do not waste it on feeding your own hubris. Instead, use it to help others.
I will do just that. Thank you, great warrior. I will not forget this lesson.
too fast. Your death won't change anything. Another warlord, preying on weaker folk, would take your place. I can only hope that you will see the chance I've given you. And you will understand that evil brings only suffering to this realm.
Thank you, sir. Yes, I'll understand. I promise.
Finish me! You cowards! Finish me!
You started the war based on a lie. Helen was not kidnapped. She ran out of fear. You sacrificed thousands of lives in a war that drowned Greece in blood. And in the end, you betrayed my people. You, whom I called my commander. No, death would be too merciful for a lousy scum like you. Know that I spared your life only for your people to see you as a weak, mad fool, and for them to end you. One of the soldiers mentioned something about passage papers and a seal. I need to get them if I want to see Agamemnon.
You want gold? Courtesans? I'll give you everything. Everything I have. We can rule Greece together.
You pathetic old fool. Look at yourself. You're just a shadow of the king I knew. And to think you once struck terror in whole nations. I feel sick when I look at you. I should just kill you.
May your sins never be forgotten.
The king of the pile of rubble. The people will hold you accountable for your reign. Malaka, what the hell is this?
The one who sowed fear throughout Greece now dies in terror. He's still hesitating. So weak, I will help him. Impressive, how much fear you yourself can instill. Even though your time in this world should have long ended. Soon we shall meet again, Achilles.
Every minute counts.
Oh, Kimmy! You promised!
I've done many mistakes myself, but wishing for one's death is plain cowardice, not a solution. Greece is bleeding, and it needs heroes like never before. Leave and fight its enemies to restore your honor, warrior.
Fight me! Coward! Fight! Lord! Please, look at me! Bless me with your might! I am your most loyal servant!
Recognize the engravings. Time to bring it to Bithia.
Rock!